Om Shanti, 27th February, English Murli. Sweet children, in order to pass with honors, your intellect's yoga should not wander even slightly. Remember the one father alone. Those who remember anyone's body cannot claim a high status. Question, what is the highest destination? Answer, the highest destination for you souls is when you die alive and belong to the one father alone. When you don't remember anyone else and completely forget all consciousness of your body. The slightest destination is to make your stage constantly soul conscious. It is through this that you will attain your karmatic stage. Song, you are the ocean of love. We thirst for one drop, essence for dhyana. First point. Do not have attachment to any bodily beings. To remember someone's body means to remember the evil spirits. Therefore, do not become trapped in anyone's name and form. You must even forget your own body. Second point, accumulate an imperishable income for the future. Become sensible and imbibe the points of knowledge in your intellect. Understand the things that the Father explains and then explain them to others. Blessing, may you be a master bestower who gives liberation and salvation to desperate souls in a second. Description, just as you make preparations for the physical seasons and you gather all the servers and materials through which no one would have any difficulties and time is not wasted. Similarly, the final season is now going to come for you to give liberation and salvation to all souls. You must not give desperate souls the hardship of standing in a queue. They should simply continue to come and take. For this, become ever ready. Now, stay above the effort-making life in the stage of a bestower. Be a master bestower in your every thought and at every second and continue to give. Slogan, keep the Lord Hazur present, Hazir in your intellect and all attainments will say, yes my Lord, Ji Hazur, Om Shanti.